Okay, guys, this is how it dry up. This is a couple days after. Very smooth, no bumps at all. Lost a lot of green. The cloud effect, you know, took over. But overall, very, very nice result, very interesting. You see the ether cells that develop. And then you see the nice center with the clouds or cells or pearls. Very nice. Just remind you, if you haven't subscribed, please do so. Any collaboration or donation is greatly appreciated. You know, this is all I do for a living, so I really need your help if you want me to keep doing this. I will be giving away one of the paintings that I did. Don't forget that I will be also in the expo at the end of the month in Orlando. I'm gonna be giving two classes there, showing how the cloud effect is done. It's one of them. And the other one is using the tool that I use a lot of times, 3 cupping 1 cup. So thanks for watching. Have a wonderful and blessed day. See you. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, hit the bell to get notifications.